The 660 million shillings piped water system project was handed over to the Midwestern umbrella of water and sanitation by the district authorities led by the Kagadi Resident District Commissioner in Kiduma Trading Center in Kagadi District. Lilian Ruteraho, the Kagadi Resident District Commissioner, applauded the Government of Uganda and the Minister of Water and Environment for prioritizing the health of Ugandans through clean and safe water.
We pray that the community, the LC3, the LC2, the LC1, and the citizens of Kiduma to handle this project very well.
According to the RDC, the contractor Asta Interno Private Limited and the Minister of Water and Environment have done a good job, and value for money is evident.
The Midwestern umbrella, together with the people from the Ministry of Water, they have done work. It is not short work, and the press, even when you enter inside, the press is very well organized, is clean, and it has been built very well. So really keep on this, such that the country can see some truth in you. There is no corruption here.
Robert Bukenya, the Kagadi District Water Engineer, says the piped water project will cover a radius of 2.5 kilometers, but with provisions for further extension to more areas that are water stressed.
People want more water in their houses, and this can only be done by the umbrella. And since today we have handed it over to umbrella, we hope it is going to be managed better than the way it has been managed by the water board.
Gilbert Biamugisha, the manager for Midwestern Umbrella of Water and Sanitation in charge of water supply, says their major mandate is to ensure that water flows to the respective water points and also address technical challenges for communities to have clean and safe water.
Our major mandate is to see that water is able to flow to the respective connections. Everyone who has a connection, where there's a connection, water should be able to flow, and at any one time somebody should come and is able to get water.
Residents warmly welcome the water project, saying that their children, especially girls, were at risk of being sexually harassed while fetching water from distant places. We have been struggling for water with animals, but now we are happy that we have water nearby. Our children have been at a risk of fetching water from distant areas at night. We also thank the Midwestern Umbrella for giving us water at a cheaper price. We were having one borehole serving over three villages, but ever since we got the piped water system, we can access water at any time and with convenience. Our children are safe, and we appreciate the government. The Kiduma Kirianga piped water system project was started in 2014 with a feasibility study. Construction was completed in 2021 at a cost of 660 million shillings from the government of the Republic of Uganda with support from the African Development Bank. Report compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.